Today, WRG scientists report that this week the Earth's axis will complete the 250-year reorientation initiated by the 2025 nuclear mining incident. The incident caused the Earth's fixed.
Get it together, right? Both end up locked up.
I hustle.
You got anything to declare?
Some migrants from 3 p.m. on clean books.
No offense, trying to take your word on that.
I don't know. I'll open up the back.
Looks like sunburns at noon these days, aren't they?
Did you come all the way from 3 p.m.?
Well, it won't be any better here, folks.
All right, let's see your books.
What time is it?
It's midnight and noon, friend. With you, my friend?
He's simple.
Well, they won't last long.
All right. Let me out of this cattle car. Oh, light.
He's simple, huh? What's in here, simple?
Well, lying about the papers is one thing, but smuggling a faith? That's serious.
I'm sure we can work this out. Now here, take the water. It's got to be a month's rations on board.
Water won't make this go away.
Well, what then?
I'm not looking for a headache. And I just confiscate this undeclared cash, and we can all go about our fulfilling lives.
You're corrupt. Just like me.
Shut up. You got no angle here.
My, my. Well, that's nice diction for a retard. I need to see the holds. Hey, Samira. Noon's a bad place. Full of angry people.
I suppose a pretty girl like you might need somebody to look after her.
We'll be all right.
You'll be all right if I say you'll be all right.
I thought you wanted to see the holds.
Let's go. Now, what's your hurry? You got someplace to be? A bar, maybe?
Fuck you, Knowles.
Gotta watch your mouth. Say one word.
Just save it. We both know I make you too much money. Let's have it.
You got a screwy moral compass, you know that?
She's a kid.
She won't be for long. Morality lessons from a drunk coyote.
Nightcap? Suit yourself.
The World Resource Group and the Government of Noon welcome you. Local time is 12:15. The outside temperature is 138 degrees, with frequent dust storms, proper eye protection, and